Whatever poison's in this bottle will leave me broken, sore, and stained. But if the genie at the bottle,
folks, if you're just tuning in, you are missing one of the craziest demon rumbles in all history. Almost 20 entrants have entered now, the last four being of the demon ring. Earth's forces are completely outmatched, with Wozpack's crew running rampant in the ring. Those three Netherrealm ninjas, Noob, Cybot, Scorpion, and Sub-Zero, all coincidentally entered one after the other, but are all doing jack shit, standing there and talking amongst themselves.
What are you three idiots doing? Stop standing around and get rid of this Earth scum!
We're not standing around. We're simply devising a plan where we all work together. Isn't that right, Sub-Zero?
No, we were just looking in the crowd and seeing which girl had the biggest tits.
God damn it, Sub-Zero, why would you tell them that?
I believe in being honest.
What?
I'm going cuckoo for Cocoa Puffs!
Oh no, it looks like John Bargle Gargle has got his eyes set on Brendan with that vicious chainsaw arm! Folks, Brendan is up shit creek without a paddle. I don't know how he's gonna get out of this one. Unbelievable, folks! Brendan of Earthrealm has tricked Gumbargle Joggle to jump over the ropes like a complete fucking moron! Entrant 15 is no more in this rumble!
You need your eyes checked, Sub-Zero. The woman in the nosebleeds does not have bigger tits than the woman in the front row. Are you kidding me, Newbert? They only look so small because she's so high up. If she was up close, you would see the difference. God, Noob, I think you've been hanging around Ermac so long it's been making you gay. Sub-Zero, check out the hot dog vendor. Nice. Nice. Her titties are gigantic!
Brock Lesnar has Polar Bear up against the ropes. This may be the end for our favorite Polar Bear demon. He is just moments away from eliminating Polar Bear. And there comes our next entrant! Folks, number 20 in the Rumble is none other than Season 1 Tough Enough veteran, Maven!
Who's Maven?
Exactly, Turtle Ragnarok! No one in the world remembers who Maven is, but Jim Ross does! Maven made history many years ago by becoming the first Tough Enough champion crowned. He also made history by getting his ass pummeled by The Undertaker all across the arena for eliminating him in the Royal Rumble. As a member of Wozpack's Demon Realm team, I hope he's not that stupid to try something like that again. Dumbest person in all of history. He has just eliminated the Beast Incarnate. May God have mercy on his poor mulatto soul. Folks, Brock Lesnar has just lost it. He is chasing Maven out of the ring, down the ramp, backstage. He is going, going, going!
Yeah, I'm not that impressed by him.
And that sound means we are ready for entrance 21. Who will it be coming down from that entrance ramp?
Thanks for the ride, Miss Gretchen.
Folks, it can't be. I've heard about this guy. It's the dumbest luchador in Mexico. The Masked Retard.
Christ.
Hey everybody, what a great rumble we got here. Let's hear it if you love soda pop. Let's hear it if you love magic markers.
But that ugly leper fuck Wozpack is correct. Earthrealm's forces are dwindling. And with Wozpack, Polar Barry, Sub-Zero, Scorpion, and Noob Saibot all together, I don't think they stand a chance.
Sub-Zero, how many times do I have to tell you? Her tits are not big. Stop getting distracted just because she's wearing blue.
Her tits are big because they're blue.
That does not make any sense.
Uh-oh. She's looking at us. I think she's on to us.
Hey, you, Harry Tips, stop looking at the lethal noob Cybot right this second. I will throw you into the sun and watch you burn without an ounce of remorse.
Stop it, fellas. You're making us look lame in front of Drake.
Who gives a shit about Drake? He sucks. Fuck him.
OMG, I'm not hearing this.
Say, since you love Drake so much, why don't we help you get closer to him?
Hey, what are you doing? Put me down, you fiends!
That was awesome! Yes, almost as awesome as this.
My god, Sub-Zero has just eliminated two of his own teammates!
Oh, Chinese Ninja Warrior! Sub-Zero! Sub-Zero, you little bitch! Come out here and fight me like a man!
What did you just call me, Newbert? You heard me. I said, you're a little bitch!
Sub-Zero, don't you even think of...
No, Drake!
I cannot believe it! All three ninjas have been eliminated by none other than themselves! This is a huge break for Earthrealm! Wozpack cannot be happy! And here comes our next entrant! Who will be coming in at number 22? That hardcore metal means only one thing, folks! It's the human man-child, Seth Rollins, entering the fray!
God damn it. Guess it was inevitable.
Oh, Mangoofy. Funny running into you here.
The fuck are you talking about? We both knew we were entering this.
Ooh, Pippi Longstockings, you can't talk to the team captain like that.
You're not the team captain.
That's what you think. Seth Rollins is the team captain of every team Seth Rollins is on. Have the win. Time to win it, Demon Rainbow.
I'm not even standing in front of you.
Hey, Thunder! So you're Wozpack, huh? I got a funny bone to pick with you, mister.
Yes, I'm Wozpack. But who are you?
What a stupid question. I'm Seth Rollins. And you're in trouble, because I know Crossfire.
doesn't matter what you know, because at the end of the day, all that matters
is... It's a nerd! You gotta see that? I totally jumped that nerd with my water balloon! And the best part is it wasn't even filled with water! It was filled with my urine! Look at that dweeb, he's so mad!
That's absolutely disgusting.
And here comes entrant 23 of the Demon Rumble! Who will it be? Wait, who in the Sam hell is this? This is definitely not an Earthrealm fighter!
Who the hell is that? Get for not letting you on my team, huh, Gilgamesh?
You're damn right, spoiled child. You're gonna let some buffoon who uses a short bus as an entrance participate on your team, along with this metal reject.
What part of you killed my girlfriend and tried to feed her to me, don't you understand?
Oh my god, spoiled child, that was a week ago. Let it go, man!
Look how stupid he looks on those pogo sticks! What a little... Looky that, I'd like to see you do that again, you overgrown sis. So you think you're eliminating me from the demon rumble, huh? That's a good one. I'd like to see you try it. Try it, punk. Try it!
Seth Rollins has been eliminated from the Rumble.
Thank you, God.
You are welcome, Seth.
I didn't mean that literally, you know.
Oh, well, go fuck yourself.
Yes, yes, suck on that, emo faggot. Gilgamesh wins.
Brendan just punted that little wart clean out the ring and clean out the arena. Goddamn!